What's up, y'all? We are back here with the video today. I am your host, Darkside Dipper, and today we're not doing any dip review. We're just going to do some Copenhagen Black and just ramble a little bit. So let's go ahead and pack us a lip, shall we? This will be the rest of this can. Man, I've been dipping this shit like crazy. I love Copenhagen Black. Only reason I'm dipping it like crazy is because it ain't gonna be out long, and I'm getting as much of it as I can. Got this good dip skin. My jug of the day, as you already can tell, my Thrasher mug jug. But we got a visitor, so let me go get him.
My name is an American kid. I am a professional wrestler at APW, American Pro Wrestling, in Bowling Springs, South Carolina. You come see me this Saturday night and get some of the American kid. We'll be giving out I hand out free hats, American flags. That's who I am. I'm the good guy of APW. I am the American kid. So remember, if you don't dip, then fuck you!
That's one weird motherfucker, I tell you that. American kid, he's crazy, man. But when you see that man in the ring, he's crazy. He does all kind of stupid shit, to tell you the truth. Well, if y'all don't know, that's my costume for wrestling.
The American kid.
Okay. Right now, all I got, this weekend I should be getting some new tights. We sold an American flag on here the other day. They were plain white pants, and I got me some a bandana that goes around there. Around the other pants leg, but Saturday I should be getting some new pants. Tomorrow, actually, because it is like 2 o'clock in the morning. I got bored as fuck in the morning to make a video. And the American kid mask. Now, if you want to be a professional wrestler, I got something to show you. Now, we're going to be doing a giveaway here. If you want to be a pro wrestler, you comment down below. The first one to comment down below and say they want to be a pro wrestler and looking for some pro wrestling gear, I'm going to be giving away these pants right here. These were my first pro wrestling pants. They're nice. All leather. So, comment down below if you're going to be a professional wrestler or if you want the pants just to have them. Comment down below. First one to comment will get the pants. That's that for that part. Duckman, bitch.
Again.
But yeah, go ahead and comment down below on the video and I will give away them pants. But in my next video, I'll show you my next wrestling pants I'll be getting. They're gonna be stripes on this side and stars on this side. So, and hopefully I'll have a wrestling video up this weekend or so. I've been meaning to get wrestling videos, but they use my phone for my music. I haven't had anybody the video with their part and send me the video with their phone or iPod or whatever they got. So this week, hope I will have somebody there to video it and I will get the video for it. And we will be posting some wrestling videos. My opponent that I was supposed to be facing this week ain't going to show. He's doing another wrestling show down in fucking down North Carolina, hardcore match. But that's him, I guess. He was told that it's the whole gimmick is supposed to be the American kid's gonna come back for revenge. I got put over last week by him cheating. I got hit in the head with brass knuckles. So the whole point is the American kid's supposed to come back, beat him down, 1, 2, 3 in the middle of the ring, and it's gonna be done, said and over with. And I'll get a title shot next week, but he evidently ain't gonna be able to show because he's doing another show. Fucked up. So hopefully we'll get that video next week. If he can make it next week. Pray to fucking God he does, because I want a damn title shot. Brought to you by China. Made in China. What the fuck? Wouldn't that be funny if it was made in China, not America? Man, that would be fucked up. Made in America, made in China. What kind of water is made in China? Fuck you. But still good. I don't even know what I just did there. My camera got off. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. That's nasty. This shit is nasty. I tried to make that Dr. Pepper dip, but it fucking failed. Tastes like ass. Skull cherry. It goes straight. Ew. Disgusting. Ugh. Like, if you want to see in my next dip review, me do my worst dip ever. Like this video if you want me to do my worst dip ever in my next video. And we all know I hate straights and it's skull straight. Ugh. That's just nasty as fuck. I don't. Just even smelling that dip gets me sick. I don't know why, but it just does. But hopefully we'll get that video out to y'all Saturday of me wrestling. We'll see who I'll be wrestling. And right now, all I got is regular hats. But I'm trying to get some white hats in, red hats and blue hats, so I can start handing them out to the little kids at wrestling. But as you see, it says, "The American Kid loves y'all." The American Kid. The American Kid with the flag. The American Kid with the flag. And then TKA. The American Kid. And then it says APW. So I will be giving these hats out to little kids. And speaking of that, I might want to sign the inside of it for them. See, I'm a good wrestler. It takes a lot of money to be a wrestler. Like, I'll show you in 1 second. Like, no lie. These regular, just these kind of pants right here are nearly $50 or $55 sometimes. These right here, $60-$80 pair of pants. They're all leather. Fuck them. Yeah, them were the first pair I wore. And then I started the gimmick. I was a heel. If you don't know what a heel is, that's the bad guy of wrestling. And now I'm a babyface, the American Kid. But we'll see you on the dip side. No matter what you're doing 24/7,
keep it all fucking redneck.
Remember, if you ain't packing, you ain't cracking. If you ain't spitting, you ain't dipping.
Bye, y'all.